I've always said I will lie, cheat, and steal to win this game.
We're going on.
I caught a fish. I caught a fish. I poked it with a stick. I caught a fish.
After I got that, I thought, okay, some more, some more.
Is that a catfish?
I was thrilled. I'd never seen a saltwater catfish. I didn't know they made such an animal. Man, I gotta cut these damn hands off.
I'm wearing my fancy, my dress jeans. Suckers were thick and hard and heavy. And them pants killed my crotch. Where nice wet denim rubs for a day and a half and just starts eating that skin away.
What do you think?
My God, my thighs feel so much better.
John, he reminds me of my boys who I mentor who just pop off stupid stuff. You know, talk about getting some honey or smoking something, drinking something.
Wait, this is the outside. This stinks of rot and death. It's so much rot and death here. I might not be as secure as I am, as I think. Mean scum. The bastard's gonna get eaten clear to Wales. Last damn thing I give to Burton. Except a vote. I may give him a few votes. Rot and death.
I'd be lying if I didn't say you looked incredibly sad. Your eyes are sunken, your smile is gone.
I'm ready to cry.
What's that?
I'm ready to cry.
Why?
We shouldn't be here.
So are you upset about losing? Are you upset about where the tribe is?
I'm upset the way the tribe is gone. We started out so strong, and now we are not. And it's hard to pull everybody together.
Are you losing hope that that can happen?
You can't lose hope. Gotta believe that you can. We'll lose one person tonight. I hope it's not me. And maybe then we'll try and build a stronger Drake tribe.
Rupert. It's four votes, Rupert. Ninth person voted out of the tribe. Rupert.
It is insane how bad I needed this. This would have made my life a lot better. I always get hurt trusting people. I want so badly to be accepted, and I never get the acceptance that I want. I don't fit. So much for my dreams.